Can you solve for this angle only using basic geometry, so no trigonometry? Pause the video to have a try, then we will look at the solution. First, this angle is 180 minus the two other known angles, giving 80 degrees. This means the big triangle is an isosceles triangle. Now, if we draw two lines here, forming an equilateral triangle, this gray angle would be 60 minus 20 equals 40 degrees. Now we draw a line here. Recall earlier, we have an isosceles triangle, which means these two green lines are of the same length. They are also the same length as the two other sides of the equilateral triangle, which are in gray. This means this yellow triangle is also an isosceles. Therefore, this angle is 180 minus 40, then divide by 2, giving 70 degrees. And therefore, this small angle is 70 minus 60 equals 10 degrees. This pink angle is 20 degrees. Now, the two green triangles are congruent by side angle side. The dark blue angle here is 80 plus 70 degrees equals 150 degrees. The light blue angle is therefore 180 minus 150, giving 30 degrees. Hope you enjoy this video. Please like, share, and subscribe to get updates on my channel.